Look, I got a couple niggas hating, I don't even know the reason. I've been stacking all this money, we've been balling all season. Took a loss on 7 bands, nigga, fucking up the game.
Yeah, you know, I go by the name of Jay Lewis. I'm from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. You know what I'm saying? Hood called Scotlandville. I was DJing before I started rapping, though. My uncle, he and his group called Cameo. You know what I'm saying? It's an old group that tastes like candy. Yeah, it's my uncle. I had went on tour with Kevin Gates. It wasn't a paid tour. You know what I'm saying? He wanted the nigga to come on tour, you know? The thing was, since I wasn't getting paid for it, I had to come out my own pocket. You know what I'm saying? Like a month and a half, I spent like $70,000 on the road. You know what I'm saying? Coming out of my own pocket. So I took a big ass loss from the fucking tour. You know what I'm saying? You know? A lot of people ain't keep their word about certain shit.